On the left side, we have 4x, which cannot simplify with anything else. And we have 3 minus 2, that is a positive 1. Right side stays the same. On the left, we keep the 4x, move this over, make it minus, keep this where it's at, and move this over, make it minus. You're left with x equals 0.